Everything done can be undone. It is decided.
Seeker, we thank you for your questions shall be answered, traveler. Welcome, Seeker. You have come for a prophecy. Since Leonidas sent you, and you are a worthy supplicant, I shall channel Apollo's prophecy if he wills it. Wait. Wait! I, the Oracle of Great Apollo, am having a vision. The Ancient Ones emerge and run in chaos's full eruption. An evil band in every land, delighting in destruction. What seems shapeless, formless, and faceless, their Great One is releasing. So to enslave both god and knave, their sorrows thus increasing. Who is man to stay the hand of those the gods can't better? And a hero yet takes the bet to break the evil's fetter. Three lights of hope to help you cope. One south in sand and wonder. One to the east, defeat the beast, and tear their plan asunder. The final light will mark the fight, where you must face your fear. A door ajar, you travel far, and yet you find it near. You, warrior, are not what you seem. You came here to discover the source of these monsters. Nearby in the foothills of Parnassus lie the Parnassus Caves. Travel through these caves and on the far side, you shall find your... I have given my prophecy. Now seek the cave in the Parnassus foothills. Welcome, Seeker. You have come for a pro-
monster! Oh, thank Olympus! You should have seen them, a whole army of the monsters. Centaurs and harpies and satyrs marching off. It's a good thing you came up. Listen to me. I'm telling the truth.